चैप्टर नंबर 3 क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एलिमेंट्स एंड पीरियोडिसिटी इन प्रॉपर्टीज। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी सी द मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन टाइप 1 एंड द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन कंसीडर द आइसोइलेक्ट्रॉनिक स्पेसिस एन ए पॉजिटिव एम जी टू पॉजिटिव एफ नेगेटिव एंड टू ओ टू नेगेटिव। द करेक्ट ऑर्डर ऑफ द इंक्रीजिंग लेंथ of the radii is, here there are four options are given here. Out of this, first option is F fluorine, fluorine negative, then O2 negative, then Mg2 positive, then Na positive. This, that is the first option. The second option is Mg2 positive, Na positive, F negative, O2 negative. Now here the option, second option is the correct option. Here I will mark the second option because all of them are the isoelectronic. Okay, isoelectronics means what? The number of electrons of these ions are same. They have the same number of electrons. How many? 10 electrons. So F minus, O2 minus, Mg2 positive, Na positive, all of them are having the 10 electrons. Their radii would be different because of they are different nuclear charges. The cation with the greater positive charge will have the smaller radius. So which one is having the greater positive charge? That is the Mg2 positive. So Mg2 positive will be having the smaller radius because of greater attraction of the electrons to the nucleus. And anions with the greater negative charges will have the larger radius. So which anion is having the larger radius? O2 negative. So O2 negative is the largest and Mg2 positive is the smallest. And then afterward, the cation that is Na positive and anion that is F negative. So the second option, that is the Mg2 positive, is the smallest, then Na positive, then F negative and O2 negative. That is the correct order of the sizes of the species.